The lower esophageal sphincter, or LES, is a one-way valve that separates the esophagus from the stomach. When food or liquid is swallowed, the LES opens transiently to allow passage into the stomach. Otherwise, the sphincter remains closed to prevent stomach contents from flowing back up into the esophagus. However, for patients who suffer from reflux, the LES abnormally remains open, allowing stomach secretions and contents to reflux up into the esophagus, causing symptoms. Should medical and lifestyle management fail to resolve reflux symptoms, such patients may be a candidate for surgical intervention, which involves physically tightening the LES. The Nissen fundoplication, or stomach wrap, is the standard approach to surgically tighten the LES as shown here, and is performed using tiny instruments inserted through small abdominal incisions. However, there are procedures that can tighten the lower esophageal sphincter without any incisions. The method shown here is via a device utilizing radiofrequency called Stretta, made by ResTech. Under sedation, the Stretta device is introduced into the mouth under endoscopic guidance and threaded down to the LES region. The Stretta system then delivers low-power, low-temperature radiofrequency energy to the LES muscle. This non-ablative energy is delivered to multiple different sites, causing tissue remodeling, resulting in improved barrier function and fewer random relaxations that cause reflux symptoms. Radiofrequency energy has been shown to thicken the musculature and increase the size and amount of smooth muscle fibers in the treatment zone. The result is a measurable strengthening of the LES and a reduction in transient LES relaxations, but without causing stricture nor fibrosis.